As with the previous generations of Toyota SafetySense, the new TSS 2.0 system is designed to support driver awareness, decision-making, and vehicle operation over a wide range of speeds under certain conditions. The pre-collision system offered in the current TSSP package operates by making use of both the camera that is centered at the top of the windshield and the millimeter wave radar located at the front of the vehicle to detect preceding vehicles and pedestrians during daytime usage only. The TSS 2.0 package features a new camera and radar that expand the capabilities of the pre-collision system and now offer pedestrian detection during the daytime as well as in low-light situations. In addition to the low-light capability, the TSS 2.0 pre-collision system now also has the ability to detect bicyclists in both crossing and preceding scenarios during the daytime. The current TSSP system is unable to detect cyclists, and the addition of this feature helps to broaden protection for those who share the road. TSS 2.0 also improves the speed reductions capabilities of the pre-collision system, with vehicle-to-vehicle speed reduction improving from 40 km per hour to 50 km per hour. In addition, speed reduction capability for pedestrians and cyclists improves from 30 km per hour to 40 km per hour, which applies to both daytime and low-light situations. The pre-collision system can be enabled and disabled through the multi-information display. The sensitivity of the system can also be adjusted based on driving preferences. As with the prior Toyota SafetySense systems, when the possibility of a collision is detected, the system displays a warning message of brake on the multi-information display and sounds a buzzer to encourage collision avoidance. And when the driver operates the brake pedal, pre-collision brake assist may activate to apply braking force more than that of driver's brake operation if necessary. When the system judges a collision is imminent, pre-collision brake may activate to implement a large braking force for collision avoidance and damage mitigation. The system then holds the brake for approximately 2 seconds at maximum after the vehicle comes to a stop. The pre-collision system is not a replacement for safe driving practices. Do not use this system instead of normal braking operations under any circumstances. Thanks for watching this Know Your Toyota video.